Houston and Giants will be coming back for the tram next year. Guys like Balneg, Hazul,
Guevara,
Mondragon. Paulo will have to learn to be more productive at both ends of the floor. But as we said, I think Letran overachieved this year. It's just that it's sad that their season will end with 5 straight losses.
Why did the man do it?